Spaghetti alla carbonara, the queen of Rome. Creamy, yummy, delicious. First thing to do, we want to cut the guanciale into strips. You do need the guanciale. The guanciale, the fat will melt and turn into oil, full of flavors. Now let's boil the spaghetti, and I recommend thick spaghetti. And don't put too much salt in the water. Let's make the carbonara sauce. So we need egg yolks, a lot of pecorino cheese. Pecorino is the sheep cheese. Bleh. And we want to create a nice thick pecorino cream. Get some pasta water, because the pasta water is important to put in the pan, so when you put the eggs, they don't turn into scramble. Now you want to put the mix in there, switch off the stove, and mix until the egg becomes cream. Put lots of pepper, you serve, and you enjoy this marvelous Roman pasta. Buon appetito! E ora si mangia! Mmm!